What does the dark elf offer over the high elf now? I thought that was the dark elf thing. Was he got spell
Stam.
damage to both? Oh,
Yeah, he's
okay.
got spell damage to both. Yeah, he's got weapon and spell damage to both, like both of them. And also that fire resistance is like sneaky fun.
Kid, you weren't lying about fucking materials, man. I spent like 1 million gold today on materials. Bought like 1,000 wax. They're at like 2,100, yeah. Stacks of 100. It's crazy. I think I bought like 20 plates. And then, I bought some tempers. Tempers are still around 3K. But I found some for like 24, 24, 5, something like that. I went ahead and bought a couple stacks of those. And Perfect Row hasn't gone down. On that. That or Kudas. They're super cheap. Or at least some of the most common ones, like wax, obviously. But Kudas are still up there, and Perfect Row is definitely still, it's like 17K, 18K. Well, no, I think Kid said that the wax was cheap even before the event started.
Yeah.
So.
Wax has been getting cheaper.
I think it's just people that are farmers finally have like a bunch of their gear golded out that they're just selling anything that they have. I don't know. Kid, you see B carried join Ancient? I always thought that dude was mad annoying. B carried? Well, no, I don't either. I was just, when he first started, was it with your group, Titan, or whose group? He joined somebody's group. Think it was Titan's VCR group. I And fuck you too, then.
I mean, I can hear you.
That's all that matters. You and Kid. Are y'all 3 DPSing or healer?
Yeah. Then I can share play if you want, mate.
I'm probably about to go to bed.
I've got a 2H on me. Please save me.
But yeah, JC, I'm down for this weekend. Even if Titan and if Kid doesn't get it, maybe we'll ask. I know Hell's got it, and maybe a Canada or somebody. I don't know.
I'm gonna
Get a
say
four.
Canada's got it. She's been playing online, 'cause her and not Canada are playing together. And then Tawny's playing with somebody.
Yeah.
We'll just start a GoFundMe for Kid. What percentage do you want ults? Okay, that's what I thought, but you know.
Oh, the fire bitch, her spinning tornado thing.
That was an achievement.
Oh, to kill her before she does her spin? Nice.
I didn't know this was an achievement. That's why I asked Cheese, because I was sitting there with like a 500 ult going, like, I know it's 60%, but in case I'm wrong, or 70%. Well, we pushed to almost 50 something percent at first, like, split. I'm telling you, Mike, you gotta try the Arcanist. I sincerely think you'll enjoy it.
Yeah, when the Halloween event boon comes out, I'll try to rank it up.
Dude, I'll have power level you.
I got tons, like, I don't know, like 40 or 50, 150 scrolls, so.
But no, Mike. Well, I'll power level you. What's fun is, I mean, you need Fighter's Guild because you need the Dawnbreaker. But like, that's it. Like, you don't have to come out and, you know, level up Psijic Guild line or Mage's Guild or all of that extra like pain in the ass nonsense.
Yeah. So if I change my race, like if I just, because it doesn't have anything on it, what should I make it a dark elf just for
That's
better
what I
sustain?
am.
Okay. Yeah.
Definitely. It's a lot easier and better on Stam. After this boss, Mike, I'll throw on a share screen. Is it share screen or share play? That will allow
Screen.
you to just have it like.
Screen, yeah. Kid, I kind of want to make burgers this weekend, man. You down?
Kid, my ult wasn't even finished when the Wamasu died. Behind cheese. We're skipping ads, right? There you go, Mike. To me, this is the hard floor. This one and next one. You see, you say this because you don't get folded. This is where I've seen every tank get folded. Can't bash him. Mike, you good? Can you see?
Yeah, thanks.
Okay. Nah, he had said he joined three different times, so I wanted to make sure there wasn't something like wonky. But yeah. Dude, it's so simple. It's just flail to get crux, beam to get rid of it.
Colorless pool.
That's the colorless pool. Cheese is running it. A flail does immobilize. And it heals. I got her. And then, Mike, the beam has a shield. So you take basically no damage while you're beaming. Not yet. We in mid. You want ults on him? Do you want to ult on him or no? He's down.
That's my third assignment of the night turned in. Like, I've been cranking it over.
That was my fault 100%. I thought I was out of it.
quick break and I'll come back in like a half hour, 20 minutes.
I've got a 2H on me, thank you. Titan, were you laughing at Jolly? Nope, that's fine. She wasn't actually talking to anyone. I'll come over here. I've got a 2H on me, thank you. Totem. 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 One oh four. So 70. Yeah. Nah, do 57%. I've almost got mine again. I've got mine when he lands. Blame Titan.
All right, guys. I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Have a good night, Mike. I mean, I'm about pushing it. No way with 3 mil. Just clear it. Oh, you fucker. Pull me. I accidentally went way shrine. But I mean, we just did try to skip, like, to be fair. We were definitely pushing ourselves on that one. Come on, pull me in, game. Come on. Thank you. Well, that was the new best score. Jeez, do you have all of your stuff in here? So we got the obviously got the hard mode because we didn't use any sigils and the speed run. Because those were new achievements for me. Jeez, do you want any of this stuff? So two of the most useful things that